Thank you. push me, push me, push me, push me.
Stop blowing the head off you now. Welcome, everybody. It's like mad that a lot of people came to this, so thank you for coming. This is being live streamed as well, so there might be someone watching somewhere. My mom and dad are here, so it's not them. Welcome. This is my third specialized performance out of four, and we're just going to play some songs that are by favorite drummers that I have and some favorite artists that I have and some people that they worked with. So that first song was After Rain Has Fallen by Sting from Brand New Day, and that was Kate O'Connor on vocals. Let's give it up for Kate. Thank you. And that tune right there was a rework of a Brittany Howard tune off her new album called History Repeats, and Nate Smith played drums on it, so I love Nate Smith. We're going to jump in now. This is Laura Duff. And we're going to play a tune by Ben Howard called The Defeat.
Every day a die is rolled, every way you go. repent of our Savior. We are taught to savor everyone else's failure. Even the greatest, the very, very greatest gave up, top down, told all you fuckers to lie down. Still you found cathedrals of deceit. Where does the robber go? Where does the robber go to repent? Tell me.
Let's hear it for Laura Duff, everybody. Thanks, Laura. I'm just going to get this one set up. This next song is sung and written by Finn Fogarty here on the guitar. Also going to get Kevin Codd up to sing on this one. What's this song called, Finn?
It's called Lonely, Chris.
Lovely. Lovely.
It's about loneliness.
Well, nobody here today is going through that, huh? I tell you. So many of you, you know.
Yeah. Right.
Go for it. Thank you. So, hope you enjoyed that. This next tune is written and sung by Kevin Codd here. And tell me, what's it called, Kevin?
This is called Innuendo.
Innuendo.
Thanks for listening.
Plenty more where that came from. Hope you enjoyed that. Kevin, Finn and myself started kind of working on tunes over the summer up at Finn's place. And when the specialist came around, like, you know, I don't really know what I'm going to do, say, during the summer. So when I get back in September, I'll say, oh, what'll I do for this gig now? That's different from the last gig. And I thought, give those two tunes an airing. So first ears to hear that kind of stuff. Right. We're going to drive on. We're going to get Marion Nolan up for this bit. Skip the song, Finn. Now you look like an Egypt on camera. So I got on to Marion about, I suppose, I had a rehearsal a week ago, so I got on to Marion maybe the week before and asked her, could she do the song? And she said, sure, we'll give it a go. Asking any singer to take on a Joni Mitchell song is always a bit of a big ask. Checking I was on the right song there. Asking any singer to do a Joni Mitchell song is a big enough task, and Marion's always up for it. So this song is called Chinese Cafe, and there's a bit of another iconic tune thrown into it.
One more time.
Let's hear it for Marion. So yeah, Marion has her specialized tomorrow at 2:30. I should know that, I'm playing on it. Hers is tomorrow at 2:30. If any of you are beating around this area at that time, I definitely recommend coming to check out because there's plenty more where that came from. This is Keelan McGinn. And delighted to have her here. We are going to be playing a song. It's actually mad, it's actually the second last song. We're going to be playing a song together made by a group called Black Dub, which they were shown to me by my teacher Fiona back in first year. And it's basically Daniel Lanwa, Brian Blade, and this singer named Trixie Whitley, and there's maybe a few other heads involved. Putting this music together, and Brian Blade is a drummer I've become very into since that moment. He's just like, he can keep time without even playing, do you know, in that kind of way. So he's just a drummer whose musicality, touch, versatility, I've become kind of mad about. So we're going to have a run off a tune that they made called If I Believe in You.
Thank you.
believe in you.
Let's hear it for Keelan McGinn. Good job. Keelan's going to stay up, and we're going to get the rest of the band back on, as well as we're going to welcome Cathal Reynolds to the stage. Keelan also has her specialised tomorrow here at 7, so this time. So if you're free today at this time, you're free tomorrow at this time. That's the way it goes. So. Yeah, go to Keelan's specialist. There's going to be more of that. So, yeah, we've got one song left. I'm going to take a brief moment to try and thank 100 people. I'm going to thank my band, because without these amazing friends of mine, I can't put this together. So we have my brother, Peter O'Sullivan, on keys and piano. We had Finn Fogarty on guitar and vocals. Mr. Alex Goff on percussion. Hugh O'Connor on the bass. We had Rob Keating on electric guitar. I'd like to give a quick thanks again to Kate, Marion, Laura, and Kevin for all lending their voices to this and songwriting skills to this gig. So thanks, lads. I'd like to say a quick thank you to Barry on sound, Aoife and the AV tech office. I'd like to thank Colin, I think Enda's in there, I think Christine Colbeck's in there, Alice is probably in there, all the people that are in their control room on the live stream. As you can see, we had a bit of a logistical kind of sound engineer's nightmare, so thankfully Barry and all the lads facilitated me indulging my notions. We're going to name the band Snarky Puppy on a Budget. I didn't come up with that. So yeah, we're going to, anyone else? Oh yes, I would like to say a big thank you to my drum teacher, Fionn. He's back there. Without him, I wouldn't have actually put on, if I was putting on a gig, I wouldn't have put on that particular gig if it wasn't for Fionn. That would have been well beyond my technical and musical remit. So thank you for mentoring me, and I look forward to doing it all again with you. Let's hear it for Fionn. And I'd love to say a big thanks to all of you for coming along. It's mad that we've a full house, so that's pretty amazing. I hope it was worth it. If it wasn't, that'd be a pity. Some people here have travelled from the likes of Limerick. We've people here, of course, from Dungarvan, my hometown. Got people from, where else have we got? Got Carrigaline. Got Magazine Road, yeah? Right, we're going to finish up with this and I'm going to stop yapping. This is a song by arguably my favourite Irish band. One of my favourite Irish bands of all time. Anyone who knows me will know I'm obsessed with like Little Green Cars, and they're no longer a band. And my also like obsession with their drummer, Dylan Lynch. He's just such a clean, amazing musical player. And in my opinion, they're one of the best groups of people to ever serve a song in Ireland in the last 10 years. You'll just have to listen to them. So we're going to do a song off their last album. It's called The Factory, and it's going to feature Keelan and Cathal on vocals.
Thank you.
Give it up for Christopher Sullivan.